Kapi is 18 years old and was friends with boyfriend in the past. Kapi is actually a cat. He is not a wolf and he is definitely not a furry. Kapi and boyfriend met during music class in high school. Kapi has Tourette's syndrome and playing rhythm games helps him control his tics. Kapi identifies as pansexual, which basically just means that he is gender blind.